Latest on Amazon drug peddling case, MP Police says Amazon had informed them that 10 more sellers are registered at the same address, out of which 6 sellers have supplied 360 packets of marijuana worth 47 lakh. Amazon has been asked to provide information on sellers, transport and warehouse. So this is the latest with regard to the Amazon drugs case, where MP Police has said that Amazon informed them that 10 more sellers are registered at the same address. Let me go across to my colleague Govind for more on this. Govind, so this bring us the latest that the police are, in fact, what the police probe has shown so far.
Yeah, absolutely. As the investigation is getting ahead, the shocking facts and figures are coming out. As you know, that there was a raid on last 13th of October when the seizure of this ganja, in fact, from a dhaba in charge, and there were 5 people were arrested in this concern, and a number of teams were dispersed to the different part of the nation by after getting the instruction from the SP of Bhind, and now the information is coming that a number of few more arrests also there in this concern, and the consignments are also being seized by Bhind police, and also got sellers number was also more, and they are just collecting the numbers regarding the seller who were connected with Amazon company. So this is what the matter is under investigation. It's still police is in the investigation, and whatever the information and facts and figures are coming are quite surprising, but definitely we have to wait for the final submission of the report of police that what they have exactly got in this whole inquiry. So this is exactly what we have to wait and watch for that first.
There, thank you so much for joining us with that.